I play Amanda Marsh, and she, at the time of this story, was married to Erik Marsh, who was the superintendent of the hotshot crew. I was fortunate enough to spend time with Amanda. She was very generous with me, with her time, and sharing stories and details of their lives together.